Darul Uloom Abu Bakr, as we're entering from the south entrance. You can see in the distance the Darul Uloom itself, and to the left, Masjid Abu Bakr. On the right, in the south corner of the Darul Uloom, is the girls' madrasa. The Masjid courtyard as you're approaching from the south. This is the courtyard of the Masjid itself. And the view of the Darul Uloom from the Masjid. Showing the Hifz hall at the bottom. The library on top. This is the wudu area of the masjid. The interior of the masjid showing the carpets. In the salah area. On top is the interior of the dome. Courtyard of the Darul Uloom. One of the dormitories. And a view of the courtyard from the second story. Previous view was of the library, and this is the printing room.